Now let's talk about maintaining your tuba. You want to make sure that your valves are in working order and your tuning slides are able to move. In order to do that, as far as your valves are concerned, you want to simply oil them one at a time. You unscrew this part right here. Take it out. Place oil on your valve. You don't want to put too much on because that can also mess it up. And there's a little metal groove right here, or the metal groove right here, it goes right on the inside of the groove right here. It should fit perfectly. If you can't push it down, that means you didn't put it in right. So don't force it. Just turn it until it finds its groove. And boom, there it is. Now this is our tuning, these are our tuning slides. Each valve has a slide that corresponds with it. And this will be our main tuning slide right here. I'm not pulling it that hard. Get your cream or grease. Put just a little bit on there. Then you can work one at a time to get the grease evenly distributed inside. And then you gently place it back inside each tube. You have greased your slides and oiled your valve.